about like 20 minutes because I have to pick up Francois from his diving classes, and then I have to take Dakota to her art class, and Holden is riding horses this afternoon.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's how are you doing it? There's so many activities. I have no idea. I want to get Bob into something, but I have no idea how to do it.
You just sign him up.
Is that really how you do it?
Yes. What is Bob like?
I don't know.
You could sign Bob up for T-ball.
That is so smart. This is what I should do.
Don't put your feet on there. It's where I cook. It's gross.
I mean, you cook. You cook. You have three kids. You cook.
You not cook?
No. This is what I'm saying, Jacqueline. You cook. You clean.
What does Bob eat?
Lean cuisines.
Every day?
Yeah, he likes them.
Every night?
Okay, well, yeah, every night. I'm busy. I'm doing things.
You don't have a job.
Okay, but I'm... Because he's exhausting. I mean, I don't do anything. I don't have a job, and I'm so busy.
What do you do all day?
I don't know, but I'm busy, and I'm behind.
No, you're not behind.
Yes, I am.
Bob is a great kid.
No. How did they... Are all your kids in school?
Yes.
How do you get into one of those?
Is Bob not in school?
No, how did you do that? Is that another sign-up thing?
Bob's not in school.
No, should he be?
Yes. You sign him up when he's 4 or 5.
Oh my god. He's 2 years behind.
That is illegal.
Okay,
he needs to be enrolled.
Well, I did not know. I will do that tomorrow. Should I do it today?
You should probably do it today.
I'll do it tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm gonna mess up my child's life.
No.
Yes, I am.
No, you have plenty of time.
I'm a bad mom.
No, you're not. You're not, you know? You love and care for Bob, and even if you are a bad mom, you're only gonna screw up one kid.
I'm pregnant.
That sucks.